says we must receive the body and blood of Christ in holiness.
Kde svätý Pavol hovorí, že musíme obdržať telo a krv Krista v svetosti.
If we receive the body and blood of Christ ungodly, it brings condemnation, judgment of God.
Keď príjmame telo a krv Pána nehodne, prináša to zatratenie od Pána Boha.
Second reading is from St. John. Where Jesus clearly speaks about the Eucharist. And in the first reading, you will hear how Jesus instituted the Eucharist. Taking the bread, he said, "This is my body." Taking the wine, he said, "This is my blood." If I say this is the flesh and blood of
Jesus,
it means I am not a ghost, but I am physically present
here.
Yeah, that's what happens at every Holy Eucharist.
Yeah.
Jesus says this is body, this is blood, this is I.
That's
why my heart and more faith in the real presence of Jesus in the Eucharist. For a moment, close your
eyes.
Let's ask God's grace to offer this Mass. My dear priest, you know, I don't know your language. So if I make mistake in the language, you priest and all of you forgive
me.
Because I preach many retreats in this area, I heard the Holy Masses of other priests who are unable to read.
Nakoľko som už počul veľa svätých omší v tejto oblasti, som schopný čítať a hovoriť svätú omšu.
Cezka taught me how to read.
A tiež Cezka ma učila ako čítať.
But I'm sure to make mistakes for you.
Ale som si istý, že budem robiť chyby. Prosím, odpustite mi.
Father in heaven, God, here to offer this one.
Otče na nebesiach, my sme tu, aby sme obetovali túto omšu.
Všetko Holy Spirit and sacrifice.
Pošli Svätého Ducha a posvedť nás.
Join our hearts with that entire church.
Zjednocujeme svoje srdcia s celou cirkvou.
The Lord preached for
so všetkými kniazmi na celom svete.
In a very, very special way with all the priests in Czech Republic and here in Slovakia.
Veľmi špeciálnym spôsobom so všetkými kniazmi v Českej republike a tu na Slovensku.
Join our hearts especially with all the Catholic Church.
Zjednocujeme naše srdcia špeciálne so všetkými katolíkmi na celom svete.
We offer for the living and for the dead.
Obetujeme ju za živých i za mŕtvych.
We pray that the infinite blessings of this Mass flow into many.
Modlíme sa, aby nekonečné požehnania tejto omše prúdili k mnohým.
Mary, Mama, standing at the foot of the cross, pray for us.
Mária, Mama, stojaca pri pete kríža, modli sa za nás.
Pray for us.
Modlí sa za naše rodiny.
Pray for all our families in our
country. Modlí sa za všetky rodiny v našej krajine.
Thank you, Father.
Ďakujem, Bože. Ďakujem, Ježiš.
Line.
Vyšnávam
všetko.